defense topics in America, where a demonstration flight of a guided missile shows how it's kept on course by a new method of remote control. The huge bomb is released high overhead from a B-29. Now watch how the missile is brought back on target after going off course. This means a remote control, still a top secret, is operated by the plane. Unerringly, the bomb travels the marker line to explode plumb on the target.